Hello YouTube, if my battery doesn't run out, this will be good. Okay, we are teaching you the annoying noises. This was from the last video, part two. Okay, you gotta get these annoying oranges perfectly centered. I mean perfectly. Sometimes if it has rubber grips on them, the claw, you can grab it from the side and it'll hold on. But if it doesn't have rubber grips, you're screwed. So, I'll demonstrate first of all with these large arms. You have to get it perfectly in the center and hope that if it gets all the way around it, usually what the claws do, if they sense that there's a prize in it, they won't break. So when you don't get a prize in it, you don't see it open. So usually you have to get all three arms around. So go for one that's on the top. On the top. Dang, I hit it over here. Generally go for one that is on the top. So you can get all three arms around the top. Around the prize, so that so it will be a winner. And it might be rigged sometimes. Sometimes it just might always go like this. But that's usually it. You have to get really, and look at the shape of the orange. As you can see, this one's not fully round. It's a retarded orange. Most of them aren't fully round. That's how they're made. You can just squish them round. You can squish them round. Keep pressing the button. Most of them aren't actually round. You have to go like, and most claw machines these days have something like hooked up to the wire so they drop like this. This is a more advanced tip of the claw. Okay, now let's do these arms, the yellow. They each have a different color for their size. Put the large right there. We also have extra large, which is not going to be. Well, there sometimes is actually, but we won't be doing those because it's rare. Extra large annoying oranges or extra large on treasure chests. So, can't wait to upload these videos to YouTube. So, there we go. We have these, which are probably the right size for annoying orange. Let's see. Perfect. If you go to an Elot claw, an Elot like Meg Cranes are good usually. But say if you go to an Elot Giga, which I hate, they're always red. The big one, the whatever, all Elot claw machines are rigged except the Mega Cranes. Sometimes they are. They'll go like this. Try again, like that. So don't try those for annoying ones. It's really hard. Usually I'm putting them back. They're kind of mixed up now. The arms from three videos already. Part one, part two, and part three are going to be uploaded right away. Now you have to do all three. You have to do all the arms. So this. You have to go quick before my space runs out. So. Yeah, keep it up. Okay, now with the Z's on. I do have two actual claws, but they One is taken away from, well, both of them. Yeah, so I can't do those. One, I have different size arms for actual claw. Okay, so my shade's going out. This one, you just gotta center it good, and that's it. You can't get them really on the sides because they basically don't have anything to grip. And lastly, tiny arms. Tiny arms. Okay, where'd they go? Oh, here. I can't find the tiny arms. I don't know where they went. Here's another. Oh, there. Got tiny arms. Just gotta center these perfectly in the middle.